Apple is taking a stand against the FBI.
Corporate media and the U.S. government are at it again, hippies. This whole dialogue, the terrorists, Big Brother, the hero. Here's a little truth from Winston Smith. Homeland Security, including the FBI, have access to all your digital information. Every bit of it. If revelations from WikiLeaks, Edward Snowden, and other whistleblowers hasn't convinced one of the Orwellian reach and grasp of both multinational corporations and the U.S. covert and illegal gatherings of information, then consider this. Apple suffered a loss of true believers when it was revealed its factory workers were committing suicide so often they put nets up to stop them. 12 hours a day, 6 days a week for $175 or less a month, and no bennies. Yes, Apple's CEO is lying when he says there is no backdoor into its products. The FBI does not need software written by Apple to get into anything. The whole kabuki is propaganda for both Apple and Homeland Security. Actors on a stage at best, incestuous fascism more likely. I am Winston Smith.